I'm Shamel Espekala. Welcome my home. The Egyptian people, they call me Shamel Espekala. So my real name is Shamel Espekala. I come here 2030. I'm happy to be here. So almost 7 years ago.
I've been here since end of 2005, so more than 15 years now. I mean, I've been in Egypt and I played for Petrojet, was my first club. Then to Zamalek, then Masri, and now I'm in a small club before coming here. So now we know that we know the oldest players, you know, because you know Emmanuel Emunike, since we are small, we watching our legend players like Emmanuel Emunike. He was in Zamalek club, so we know about Zamalek and Ali also. When I was small, I was kids. My father, you know, I was playing football in the street. They gave me the name, you know, the nickname before. When I was small, they say El Bibo. But I don't know who's El Bibo. I was very small, I don't know. But they say Egyptian legend. But of course, Osama Hassan. All Africans know about Osama Hassan.
I have friends, Azaria and Muse, also Gato Chuma, these my real friends. But now I live in alone. Sometimes my girlfriend, she went to see me in Christmas time. And also my agent is my friend. If he needs something, I can call him. The worst time, you know, when I get injury and sometimes when I come for training, when I stay here alone, it's, for me it's very difficult, you know. I want to talk to someone for friends, but I didn't get here. I eat, I watch TV, I watch decent music, I'm there. I sleep a long time. So I spend time like this. Sometimes I go shopping.
It's not easy to stay alone, you know. It's really not easy, especially football players, you know. You need to go training and come back, find food at home, find your family, your kids, and play with them. But for me, it's different, you know. When I'm not in training or match, I'm always in gym, you know. I go to spend my time in gym because nothing to do. Also, maybe the night when I rest, and the next day, I go to cinema alone. I cook African food. But I cook also, sometimes I make rice at home, sometimes I make spaghetti, and I make grilled chicken. My first food in Egypt, you know, I like to eat koshari, I like to eat full, I like to eat tamia.
I like Egyptian food, like tamia, full, kofta. So for example, I eat a long time like tamia, but it's too much hard for stomach, so now I stop it. So I'm happy to eat this old food in Egypt. Yeah, I may cook, for example, spaghetti, for tuna, macaroni, like soup, oats.
Egypt is my second country because I've been in Egypt for long. So I love Egypt. And I think after football, I'm gonna work in Egypt here. Of course. And all my family love Egypt, especially my mother.
Yeah, before I come here the first time, it's difficult for me. I learn from Arabic. If I buy something, like I want to communicate with Arabic. The first word, shukran.
I can speak Arabic, you know. Even sometimes I make some mistake in grammar, but I can speak very well.
When I was in the field, if I need something for friends, like Arabic language, talabi with them, jib kora, amshi emin, ro, argaora.
Yalla shabab, inshallah nakseb min arda, inshallah. Intu wasan min Feral Dam. The best player in Egypt now, for me, is Abdallah Said. Because this player, I know him from a long time ago. Since I'm Petrojet, I played against him. He was in Ismailia. You know, it's not like that, you know. You know, we are same generation, you understand? But since that time, he was with the biggest player also, the Osman Abdul Rabu, Mohamed Omos, you know, and he was playing. And still now, Abdallah Said, is very dangerous in the pitch, you know, because he's clever and he knows how to play football. For me, he's the best player.
For me, he's the best player in Egypt. Abdallah Saïd is good.
In my country, they say, Kofi, you're Egyptian now, you're not from us. I say, yes, of course, I'm Egyptian. And I'm happy to be here. So I think, inshallah, after football, after my retirement, inshallah, I will continue in Egypt here to work, inshallah.